I'm just trying to get laid. I'm horny. I'm single. What can I do? Just trying to work it as a single lady. It's not fun being single anymore. It's awful. The dating world is just terrible. We have to deal with crap like Tinder.
Netflix and chill.
Yeah, and I don't want to be a stereotype. No, it's Netflix and oral, you fucking idiot. Stop lying to these women. It's, hey, Netflix and come and suck my dick. That's what it is. And maybe, if I feel like it, I might kiss you or something. Listen, this show is gonna get really angry really fast. I've had 2 years of being single in the dating world and dealing with nothing but bullshit men. All right, you're gonna hear about it tonight. And hopefully, people like you will come out of it better. So here we go, it's about to get very honest. Tinder. Tinder is the worst. I hate it. And I don't want to be a stereotypical comic that has a Tinder joke, but Tinder is a joke, so here's my joke. I don't really use Tinder anymore for dating purposes. I use it for fun. Like, what I like to do is play Tinder Bachelorette. You invite 7 guys to the same bar at the same time. And they all show up, right? And then you're like, are you ready to compete for this? Because even if like 5 of them are super into it and then 2 of them are like, I don't even know if I'm in that into her, they'll see 5 guys that are into me, and men are competitive. They'll be like, no, 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 I'm taking this bitch home. This one's mine. So you like have like a couple games and stuff, and then you have like a, you make out with 7 of them. Woo, let's see what happens. I just want to see what your tongue tastes like. And then you have to let some of them go. Sadly, you have to let some of them go. I'm not going to give away roses. That's lame. I'll give out hand jobs. Just be like, it was really nice to meet you. It was really nice to meet you. You're my favorite. You're in the lead. We're going to have a hometown visit. I swear to God we are.